We welcome the Republican nominee, President Trump, and the Democratic nominee, Vice President Biden.
How are you, man?
How are you?
I'm good. I do things, Sanders.
Not all night.
I've been the whole hell of a lot. I'm here standing facing you.
I think a lot more than a guy unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker. So
you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State. You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Jeff. 47 years you've done that.
Let's have this debate.
If you would have had, let me just tell you something, Jeff. Now, if you would have had the chance of what I was supposed to do, I had closed the greatest economy in the history of our country. And by the way, now it's been built again.
So he's going up with the economy in the next decade.
Okay.
Oh, Mr. President, I'm asking you a question. Will you tell us how much you paid in federal income taxes in 2016 and 2017?
Millions of dollars.
You paid millions of dollars?
Millions of dollars.
So that's a million of dollars.
And you get to see it. He says he's smart, he can take advantage of the tax code. And he does take advantage of the tax code. That's why I'm going to eliminate the Trump tax code.
But why did you do it over 25 years?
Because you want presidents screwing things up.
You were a senator.
You're the worst president in America has ever had.
Let me just say it again.
I've done more in 47 months. I've done more than you've done in 47 years, Jeff.
Really urge your supporters to stay calm during this extended period, not to engage in any civil unrest, and will you fight tonight that you will not declare victory until the election has been independently certified. President Trump,
I'm urging my supporters to go into the polls and watch very carefully, because that's what has to happen. I am urging them to do it. As you know, today there was a big problem. In Philadelphia, they went in to watch. They were called poll watchers, a very safe, very nice thing. They were thrown out. They weren't allowed to watch. You know why? Because bad things happen in Philadelphia, bad things. And I am urging my people. I hope it's going to be a fair election. If it's a fair election, I am 100% on this. But if I see tens of thousands of ballots being manipulated, I can't go along with that. And I'll tell you what,
from a common sense,
it means you have a fraudulent election. You're sending out 80 million ballots. They're not equipped to, these people aren't equipped to handle it, number one. Number two, they cheat. They cheat. Hey, they found ballots in a waste paper basket 3 days ago, and they all had the name military ballots. They were military. They all had the name Trump on them.
Vice President Biden, final question for you. Will you urge your supporters to stay calm while the vote is counted, and will you pledge not to declare victory until the election is independently certified?
Yes. Here's the deal. You'll change the ballots if you turn it out. Some of these ballots in some states can't even be opened until election day. And if there's thousands of ballots, it's going to take time to do it. And by the way, our military, they've been voting by ballot since the end of the Civil War in America. And that's just how it's going to happen. Why is it for them somehow not fraudulent? It's the same process. It's only. No one has established at all that there is fraud related to mail-in ballots.
Are you willing tonight to condemn white supremacists and militia groups and to say that they need to stand down and not add to the violence in a number of these cities as we saw in Kenosha and as we've seen in Portland?
I would say almost everything I see is from the left wing, not from the right wing.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to do anything I want to see.
Then do it, sir.
Do it. You want to call him? What do you want to call him? Give me a name.
Give me a name.
Stand back. But I'll tell you what. Somebody's got to do something about Antifa and the left, because this is not a right-wing problem. This is a left-wing problem. Antifa's an idea, not an organization.
Oh, you got it.
Not malicious.
That's a,
his an FBI, idea. His okay. FBI director said.
Well, thank you, and good night. Thank you.